In the small town of Haryana lived a young boy named Vikram Singh. Vikram was a curious and spirited child, deeply fascinated by the stories of India's freedom fighters, especially the legendary Rani Lakshmibai of Jhansi. Every night, he would drift off to sleep with the tales of her bravery echoing in his mind. One night, Vikram drifted into sleep. A dream unfolded before his eyes, and he saw Rani Lakshmibai. He found himself in a majestic fort and Rani Lakshmibai stood in front of him. "Vikram," she spoke, her voice carrying the weight of history, "your nation needs you. You must serve it with the same courage and dedication." Vikram, shocked, felt a surge of inspiration course through his veins. He woke up with the dream vividly in his mind. The dream was a turning point in Vikram's life. He began to actively learn about the Indian Army, its history, and the values. He diligently pursued his studies, knowing that a strong determination would be essential for his future. As he grew older, Vikram's determination to serve the country only intensified. He decided to join the Indian Military Academy, determined to live up to Rani Lakshmibai's call. During his training, Vikram faced many challenges, pushing himself to his limits, always remembering the dream. After graduating from the academy, Vikram was commissioned as an officer in the Indian Army. He served with distinction in various terrains and situations, embodying the spirit of valor and sacrifice. Throughout his career, Vikram often recounted his dream to his fellow soldiers, inspiring them with the story of Warrior Queen. He fought many wars and won them. During the War of 1999, he volunteered for the task of capturing three strategic bunkers on Tiger Hills, which were situated at the top of a vertical snow-covered 16,500 feet high cliff face. He was climbing the high cliff with the help of rope when the enemy came out from the bunker and started firing rockets. Vikram was hit by a bullet on his arm. Despite being severely injured, he kept climbing and finished the remaining 60 feet to reach the top of the cliff. Though in immense pain, Vikram crawled to the first enemy bunker and he killed 4 Pakistani soldiers. This gave the rest of the Indian soldiers the opportunity to climb up the cliff face and destroy all the bunkers, and the Indian Army won. Among his several brave acts, Vikram Singh got medals from President and got Paramveer Chakra Award. He said, "Through my actions and my words, I will inspire others to join me in the fight for better nation, just as Rani Lakshmibai had inspired me."